you don't. Excellent. And I think you could not have custom nations in European Universalist 3. A thing I'm playing right now. To wait for a year for these numbers to go down. I think I just take coastal area. They are the richest of provinces. And they would give me nice something, I don't know what. Not going to take anything when my overextension is this high. Oh! This is going to finish before no, it is going to finish in turn of the month, I think. Not finish before something. If only I could speak English. Area states. This colonial regions, thank you. So I should take this, not this one. Yeah, there we go. But I miss my sliders from European Universalist 3, they were nice. They gave the sort of flexibility. You could change them whenever you wanted. Well, not whenever you wanted, but when you could. You could change them according to your situation. Is it not going to fall down like ever? Finally. As long as this area does not westernize, everything is fine. But I could use my religious casus belli even in that case. Oh, actually, I cannot. It is not my. Not my province that is bordering, but my colonies. Excellent. So, do I want here? Nope. If I already won, I could check even more. Seven. This area is so poor, but I'm here. Yeah, there we go. I could ask for even more, but this overextension is going to kill me. They would accept it straight away. But I would gain even more if I. Nah, never think. If you're a stupid guy like me, you should never think. You just fail it miserably. Go away. Oh yeah, I have my I forgot. These guys hate me now. They hate me a lot. Funny how things go. Excellent, they are done. And I have plenty of points to sink here. Just a year more to go. I'm not going to need any of my forts. Take the inflation. Can take your influence, I don't give a damn. Getting closer. What do you want now? Oh, stupid question, you want more land? What should I give you? I was about to give you some propolan, but we don't have any. Losing my claims here.